but nobody was there. In the distance I could hear the drum, yet the stillness fell the air. I closed my eyes and in my brain a soldier I could see. He said his name was Harold House, and he kept on calling me.
Thank you. Thank you.